So we just arrived at the place we're going to stay for the next three nights. Much different. We're on the other side of this volcano, and it's much more dense. This was originally a biological research station, and so it's much more wild. This is the side of the volcano where the lava is actually coming down.